does Australia have such an affection for this man? And I think he epitomizes Australia. And so I'm trying to pick up on that. I'm trying to find out the components of why he was so loved, if that's the right word.